6'8" sophomore to try and get it in now for the Orange.
If you're Pittsburgh, you want to keep everybody in front of you.
Ennis, 2 seconds. He'll get a shot off on the way. Got it! He hit it! He hit the shot! Syracuse wins it! Syracuse at the buzzer! Now they are going to have to go by rule and look at it. It certainly looked like he got it off to a 58-56. Tyler Ennis! Goodness gracious.
And this is why Jim Boeheim continues to go to this guy over the stretch. He's the guy most capable of advancing. He knows he's watching the clock the whole way up. He knows he's got about 3 dribbles and money for the freshman.
Wow. Goodness gracious. On the money. And Syracuse.